I'm Jarely, and I'm here with Rave Publications, and I'm also here with Daniel. Daniel, how are you doing today?
Just fine, thank you.
And is this your first time coming to InfoComm?
No, this is about my 15th time coming to InfoComm.
And can you tell me what is different about this year's InfoComm?
I'm seeing different companies starting to penetrate the AV world. I see some companies that traditionally were supply houses in the electrical field now migrating into video and audio and the connectivity for that stuff. And it's interesting. I, as you can tell, I'm a little older and been around a while. And it's interesting to watch the technologies progress. And we're actually on the precipice of some new things coming down the road, I think. And it's always interesting.
Is there, speaking of interesting things, is there anything that you are looking forward to looking for this week?
No, in the sense that there's I keep up on the technology as much as I can. There are some new tweaks to existing technologies. I don't see anything overly earth-shakingly new coming out, per se, other than the fact that I'm working with a company that does uncompressed video over IP, which is interesting. And that's a new wrinkle into what we've been doing in the past, so we don't have to do the encoding and decoding. But again, it's a continuation of the technology and as it grows. You know, I'm basically an old mainframe and computer guy, so it's fun to watch the confluence of AV coming into IT, which has been going on now for about 5 years, and it gets better and better every year.
Well, good. Thank you so much for taking the short time to talk with us. And if you want more information, visit us at ravepubs.com. Thank you.
How'd I do?